So I got both bars on now. I think the best way to install these is to assemble the bars off of the car first with just these screws loosened, not tightened all the way, so that you can move this back and forth on the bar so you get the right fitment. Install these screws next, tighten down all the way, and then tighten these down all the way, and you'll get a good fit.